This one goes less than 5. Looks like a good start so far. Oh, somebody gets tied up in the 2. Let's see who comes around in what position. JP, Dan, Grant, Dustin, Zach, Paul, John, Luke, Kurt, Shane. That's it. Down the straightaway goes your leader through the double table. Oh, looks like he gets a little bit sideways though. In second place, getting up on him. Dan Griffin and JP Richards battling out down the straightaway. Off the straightaway goes number 1 and 2. Grant not far behind. Through the double over the table, 1 and 2, jumping into pit at the same time. From the driver's stand, working over the onto the straightaway. 1, 2, and 3 on the straightaway. JP 18-1, Dan Griffin 18-9, Greg with a 19-1. Another tight battle for the number 5 position between John and Dak. Dustin and Luke battling it out. These guys are all running these things all out. Meanwhile, your leaders, JP and Dan Griffin, working their way into the pit, I believe. Up over in front of the driver's stand, they're working through traffic. You see JP or Dustin, the purple car. I'm sorry, Dan, the purple car, working their way through. He's left by. JP Richards jumping over the stable. Coming into the pit now. Easy on the leaders, guys. Make sure you let them by. Down to the straightaway, here's your leaders. Looks like Dan Griffin will take it over, followed by JP and Greg. Running corner, Dan, JP, Greg, John, Jack, Paul, Luke, Dustin, Shane, Kurt. Luke Richards, 19-9. With a 23-7. Looks like Kurt Sleeper got around Shane Racer. Paul McClaire up to number 5 position with a 19-3. Luke up to number 6 with a 20-21. Meanwhile, Dan Gregg battling out for position. Uh-oh, Dan catches it. Make a wheel. JP Richards out front. Find him on the track, we got them down the straightaway. It is, right there, working his way through traffic still. Jack Madden, that is the leader behind you. JP, Greg, Dan, John, Paul, top 5. JP Richards working his way in front of the driver's stand. Placing Greg right on his heels. JP down the straightaway. JP with an 18-7. There's Greg. There comes Dan. There's lap traffic in between Dan and Greg.
1 minute left.
Less than a minute. JP and Greg battling it out with one straightaway. Greg catches his hand over the 2, closes down just a touch. There they are, over the double, over the table. Leaders working their way into the pit. Now, trailing with your leaders, all 3, that is the tail, I believe. Next, I believe there's still one piece of hot traffic, possibly. Not 100% sure. Okay, JP getting on the straightaway. That's 1, 2, and 3 all getting on the straightaway right now. JP, Greg, Dan, all back front of the nose, head to toe. Set in second. It's time when you throw the light.